as the COVID cases showed a resurgent, especially in view of the new variant of concern, that is Omicron, Commission held meetings with Health Secretary, Government of India, and health experts as well, health secretaries of the states. We also had discussions with the Union Home Secretary on this issue. After taking all these views and the opinions and the ground situation, we decided to announce elections to the five states with safety norms in place. At the heart of election process lies the sanctity and absolute veracity of the electoral roll. Subsequent to the recently conducted special summary revision exercise, the final electoral roll has been published on 5th January 2022 with 1st January 2022 as a qualifying date and is available to all political parties.